I'm gonna listen to what did you sing before that was that? I wanna listen to it now. I remember now. It's like an 80s song or something.
Well, right. I'm not going to play you the full song, but this can be the out like the credits song. This is what I was
Yeah.
going to play second instead of Kylie, but it's a song that I know you might know of or know. I don't know how well you know it because it's one of them that it's by a band that we both love. But I was like, I
I think I
don't.
know what it is. I'm gonna have a guess in my head.
Well, I think I'll know by your face if you're right, but it's one of them that most of the time I'd skip past it, and now I'm like, why the hell am I? Why did I do that? You ready?
Yeah. I'm not on the. Can't see the name. Oh, this wasn't what I was thinking.
So good, mate.
Oh my days. I've never heard this in my life.
But listening to the whole song. Literally, sing a song about your day. I love it.
Wow, how have I never heard this? How is this not one of their like top five hits?
I only know because it was on the greatest hits that I got.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
This is getting out of my playlist. It's gonna be in.
Yeah, exactly. They're all so happy.
I know.
You know, people buy the antidepressants. Prescribe this as a, on a CD.
Like a CD Walkman, it's just this
Yeah.
song.
The trumpets are going mad, aren't they?
Yeah. This is a song that would be like resampled, you know, like remade. It's like a
Yeah,
house song, isn't
yeah.
it?
Because it's the
Like,
same, like one bar beat or whatever.
yeah.
This is another one of them make-a-wish things. I'd love to be in the studio when they made this.
I know. Oh my days.
Imagine.
Watching the bass player write that.
That would have defined vibe.
Oh my no. What was
that? It's what it's about, mate.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I wish I opened with this now.
that was perfect then.
Yep.
Sound
Right, I'm
cool.
gonna listen to that straight away as soon as we hang up this call.
Naked now.
Right.
A bit.